Exactly a year ago, Brooke Keaton and her kids were sleeping in their living room right by the Christmas tree.
I had just enough energy to finish wrapping the last little bit of gifts to try to give them some bit of normal.
The entire family tested positive for COVID the week before, so the kids had to wave to their grandparents from the balcony on Christmas Day. Everyone had mild symptoms except for Keaton, who was weak and had a 102-degree fever for 10 days.
Some nights I was afraid to go to sleep because I didn't know if I was going to wake up.
She never imagined she'd still be dealing with it this Christmas, but all year has experienced physical and cognitive challenges. She says her doctors told her she's a long hauler.
It's almost like just, you know, rolling the dice and it's like, okay, well, today you can't, you're having a hard time breathing. Today you can't think of words. Today your hip is hurting so bad that you don't want to get up.
She hasn't been able to go back to work, and her family has helped care for her daughters.
It's one thing to send your children away because they are going on a trip. They're going to go visit. It's another thing to send your children away because you are too sick to take care of them.